A Novena to Saint Mary Magdalene, Day 9. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Saint Mary Magdalene, though you had committed many sins, you answered Christ's merciful invitation to you and became his devoted and beloved disciple. Thank you for showing me the incredible mercy of Jesus and the grandeur of his love. Please pray for me for my intention in this novena. And that I may share in your joy in heaven one day. Amen. Jesus said to her, "Do not hold on to me, because I have not yet ascended to my Father. But go and tell my disciples and say to them, I am ascending to my Father and your Father, to my God and your God." Mary Magdalene went and announced to the disciples, "I have seen the Lord," and she told them that he had said these things to her. Mary of Magdala, woman of the resurrection, pray for us as we too go and tell what we know, that Jesus is alive and at work through us. Guide us all through your story. Teach us to live always in the light of the resurrection. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The Litany of Saint Mary Magdalene. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, sister of Martha and Lazarus, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, thou who didst enter the Pharisee's house to anoint the feet of Jesus, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, who didst wash his feet with thy tears, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, who didst dry them with thy hair, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, who didst cover them with kisses, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, who wast vindicated by Jesus before the proud Pharisee, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, who from Jesus received the pardon of thy sins, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, who before darkness was restored to light, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, mirror of penance, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, disciple of our Lord, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, wounded with the love of Christ, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, most dear to the heart of Jesus, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, constant woman, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, last at the cross of Jesus, first at his tomb, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, thou who was the first to see Jesus risen, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, whose forehead was sanctified by the touch of thy risen Master, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, Apostle of Apostles, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, who didst choose the better part, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, who lived for many years in solitude, being miraculously fed, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, who was visited by angels 7 times a day, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, sweet advocate of sinners, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, spouse of the King of Glory, pray for us. Saint Mary Magdalene, earnestly intercede for us with thy divine master, that we may share thy happiness in heaven. Let us pray. May the glorious merits of Blessed Mary Magdalene, we beseech thee, O Lord, make our offerings acceptable to thee for thine only begotten Son. Vouchsafe graciously to accept the humble service she rendered. We ask this through him who liveth and reigneth with thee and the Holy Ghost, God forever and ever. Amen. May the prayers of Blessed Mary Magdalene help us, O Lord, for it was in answer to them that thou didst call her brother Lazarus 4 days after death, back from the grave to life, who livest and reignest with the Father and the Holy Ghost, unity in Trinity, world without end. Amen. Saint Mary Magdalene, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.